is an interesting one because the occupier of the White House won the state by 800,000 votes in a state that has 1.6 million eligible Latinos in general, and then women alone could actually close that gap.